ty nie wiedzieć, czy chciałbym.
Born Tiffany Darwish, she started performing at fairs and talent shows and was signed to a record deal at 15. I was discovered in a studio, recording studio actually, and I was in there doing a demo tape. It's her that started it. Hand dancing started off like this. My manager would say, "We'll do something, I don't know, twirl around or something," and I just came up with hand moves that I thought were kind of cool. At the height of Tiffany mania, she gained attention for a whole other reason, which you filed.